Sad update to the abduction of Eliza Fletcher from Memphis, Tennessee. On Friday, she was jogging around 4 a.m. near the University of Memphis when she was forced into an SUV. Cleota Abston was arrested and is being charged with premeditated murder for the murder of Eliza Fletcher. And Eliza was found on Monday, deceased, about 7 miles away from where she was abducted. And no word on why this happened. Rest in peace, Eliza, and our thoughts are with your family and your friends.